a first-of-its-kind exchange program in Missouri. Chinese students learning about U.S. government at a program at Missouri Boys and Girls State Program.
That's right. KMBC 9's Brenda Washington speaking with them this morning. She's live in Warrensburg at the Missouri Boys State Program. Brenda.
Good morning here. We are talking with two students who are involved in this program. As we mentioned, there are some 37 Chinese students who are here for the exchange program. One of them is Linda Song, who is from Northeast China. Welcome.
Welcome.
What do you hope to get out of this conference?
I'm with my teacher and my Chinese friends, and we come here to enter the summer camp to practice and or train our leadership. And I think this summer camp, this Missouri Boys State really teach us a lot. For example, our energy. Yeah, for example, when we have dinner, we just yield out for our city, for model city. Yeah.
And Caleb, what is it that you hoped you yourself get out of this and your Chinese friends?
Well, this program is great at teaching us how to be leaders, and I feel like the program that we've worked out with the Chinese allows us to learn to be leaders while experiencing another culture firsthand.
Why do you think it's so important to get you young people involved in something like that?
Well, because the young people are going to be the leaders of the future, and we need to focus on our young people in order to advance our future.
And I tell you, they have a very busy day. You go from 6 a.m. in the morning, I think, until about 11 o'clock at night. But they're young. They can take it. And then the next week, I believe it is, the girls will have their turn here at this exchange program here in Warrensburg.